Now, coming to the question, sir, which is relevant to the Department of Sajeta, the Ministry of Tribal Affairs had sanctioned one EMRS at Khela in Tirap district, in my constituency, in the year 2015-16. Now the construction is going on, the second phase has started. There was a lacuna in the release of the funds available, which was already released by the Ministry of Tribal Affairs in 2015-16 itself. However, coming to the point, my question is that in the year 2015-16, when the funds were sanctioned and released, it amounted to an amount of 14 crore rupees. Now the new AMRS that is coming up in the state of Arunachal, the sanction and allocation amount, fund amount, has risen to 30 to 40 crore. Now, since the cost index has increased manifold in this so many years, whether the Department of Sajeta can approach the Ministry of Tribal Affairs to enhance the fund of the EMRS at Khela so that it can be established and completed as soon as possible. Thank you.
Honourable Minister.
As per the record, EMRS school at Khela, sanction amount is 14 crores 57 lakhs. And we have already released 70% of the fund for that school. And target date is given here, by May 2021, it will be completed. So yes, really, as per the situation, now EMRS schools, just to construct the EMRS schools, the central government is now giving 32 lakh crores. But earlier it has sanctioned 14 to 15, but it may be due to the cost escalation also. If it was completed during 15-16, it may be complete within this given amount. But for honorable members' information that it can be, we can claim 20% above this fund. So additional 20% we can claim.
One more clarification, sir. Herein the answer was given, proposal will be taken up by Arunachal Pradesh Eklavya Model Residential School Society. I would like to know what that is.
Actually, this Eklavya Model School is being conducted by Eklavya Model Society. In the central government in New Delhi, there is NES, National Education Society for Tribal Student. Here in Arunachal, under the chairmanship of the concerned minister, we have to form a society. So we have to make an MOU with the central government. So to monitor the construction and all the activities of that very school. This is the society.